This one's cool. If I can do it right.
My 1920 Prokop violin.